Maynard Ferguson i jego Big Bop Nouveau Band. Maynard Ferguson. Please welcome Maynard Ferguson.
Nice to be back here. I was here 20 years ago, and I'd like to not only welcome you and let you know how delighted we are to be here, but also I'd like to say hello to the band, the Big Bop Nouveau Band. Guys, welcome there. All right. We're going to open with an original composition by Glenn Koster, and this is called Get It To Go.
Thank you.
Very much. I'd like to introduce the first two soloists. First of all, a young man from the University of Miami and featured on tenor saxophone and soprano saxophone, and a great composer and arranger, Chip McNeil. We have a great drummer on this band. And he's from North Texas State University, and he's also from Anvil, Pennsylvania. Ray Brinker, drummer. Thank you very much. Right now, we'd like to do our tribute to the great Dizzy Gillespie. And this is Dizzy's, we all love him. Yeah. This is his composition, and it's Dennis de Blasio's arrangement of A Night in Tunisia.
Oh, Dante Luciani. Piano player. Thank you. the horns. Night in Tunisia, the Big Bop Nouveau Band. Thank you. I'd like to introduce the soloists that you haven't really met as yet. You've already met Chip McNeil and Ray Brinker. Yeah, okay. But right now, a great jazz trombonist over here from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. This is Dante Luciani. And from the University of Nebraska, great saxophonist on alto saxophone and tenor saxophone. This is Matt Wallace. Matt Wallace. And also, we have a great lead trumpet player on this band, and he's also a great jazz trumpet player. Please welcome from Chicago, this is Dan Miller. Dan Miller. And of course, a great piano player, you just heard him. And he's from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. And the University of Miami. There we go. There's your gang. Doug Bickle, piano player. And then we have a native of Miami, Florida. That means he's a survivor. and featured on both upright bass and bass guitar. This is Dennis Marks. Dennis Marks.
Just a little glass of wine. I'll gaze into your eyes divine. I'll feel the touch of your lips, just pressing on mine. To hear you whisper low, just when it's time to go. Fifi, I love you so. That's my desire.
Thank you. Right now, we'd like to do an original composition by Ari Barroso. And this has to do with a recent tour of Brazil and loving their music. And it inspired Chip McNeil to write this next arrangement. So here's what we've done to Brazil.
Thank you. Thank you. Brazil. Drummer Ray Brinker. Doug Bickle, pianist. Dennis Marks, bass. Chip McNeil, arranger and saxophonist. Dante Luciani, trombonist. Dan Miller, trumpet player. Thank you very much. You're a very wonderful audience. And, we're having a lot of fun up here playing for you. And I'd like to introduce two very wonderful trumpet players. They're the only two left that you haven't met as yet. First of all, from the Berklee School of Music in Boston, Massachusetts, Brian Thompson. Brian Thompson. And on this side of the trumpet section is the young man from the Eastman School of Music in Rochester, New York. This is John Owens. John? Okay, I think it's about time to play the blues. Oh, yeah. And, This composition is by myself and Christian Jacob, and it's the title song of our latest album, which is called Footpath Cafe. And most of the songs that you've heard from us this evening are from the new album. And so here's the title song, in which we feature Doug Bickle at the piano, Matt Wallace on alto saxophone, and Footpath Cafe.
Thank you.
Piano player. Matt Wallace, alto player. Thank you very much. Thank you. Right now, I'd like to play for you something in the form of a medley.
of some of the recordings that have been successful for this band. And this is called the MF Hit Medley. bass guitarist, Dennis Marks.
Thank you.
Big Bop Nouveau Band. Thank you very much. Very wonderful. We thank you very much, and we'd like to play one more song for you. Let's all take one more trip to Birdland.
Słyszą Państwo klaski po występie orkiestry Maynarda Fergusona. Publiczność czeka na wyjście muzyków na estradę jeszcze. Nie wiadomo, czy da się zespół namówić na jeden bis jeszcze. Prawie pełna sala kongresowa, wszyscy na stojąco. Wszyscy wiedzieli, że to będzie świetny koncert, ale chyba nikt nie przewidywał, że aż tak świetny. No zobaczymy.
Maynard Ferguson.
Wszyscy czekają, żeby muzycy przynajmniej raz wyszli na estradę, a może i będzie bis.
Maynard Ferguson.
Wychodzi szef i muzycy. I zajmują swoje miejsca, czyli będzie muzyka jeszcze. Oddajemy głos na estradę.
Thank you very much. You're a very wonderful audience, and let's also have one more bow for a wonderful group there. Let's get Steve Smith out here. Let's take a bow. Steve Smith. And the group. We're going to play one more song, so we thought we'd play this one for you. It has to do with Sylvester Stallone. And Gonna Fly Now from Rocky.
Ferguson!